Every 40 seconds, someone in America has a heart attack. That's 805,000 heart attacks every single year. But how do heart attacks happen, and how can you prevent them? In this 3D animation, we'll show you exactly what happens inside your arteries. How heart attacks happen starts with your coronary arteries. These blood vessels deliver oxygen to your heart muscle. When plaque builds up in your arteries over years, it creates a dangerous situation. This plaque is made of cholesterol, fat, and calcium. Why do heart attacks happen? The answer is atherosclerosis, the medical term for plaque buildup. When a plaque ruptures, your body forms a blood clot. This clot completely blocks blood flow. Without oxygen, your heart muscle starts to die. This is myocardial infection, the medical term for heart attack. How fast do heart attacks happen? Some heart attacks strike suddenly with intense chest pain. Others develop slowly over hours. How long do heart attacks take to happen? The actual blockage occurs in minutes or hours, but heart disease and plaque buildup takes years or even decades. How young can heart attacks happen? While most common after age 65, heart attacks can happen at any age. Men over 45 and women over 55 are at higher risk, but we're seeing heart attacks in people in their 20s and 30s due to obesity, diabetes, and smoking. How old do heart attacks happen? The average age for a first heart attack is 65 for men and 72 for women, but your risk starts climbing much earlier. How do heart attacks happen in sleep? Many heart attacks occur early morning between 4 and 10 a.m. Your blood pressure rises when you wake up, stress hormones increase, your blood becomes thicker. All of this makes morning the most dangerous time for your heart. How often do heart attacks happen? In the United States, someone has a heart attack every 40 seconds. How many heart attacks happen a day? That's approximately 2,200 heart attacks every single day. How many heart attacks happen a year? Over 805,000 annually in America alone. How do sudden heart attacks happen? Sudden heart attacks occur when a large plaque ruptures unexpectedly. A big clot forms quickly, completely blocking the artery within minutes. How do silent heart attacks happen? Silent heart attacks occur without classic symptoms. About 45% of all heart attacks are silent. The damage happens, but the person doesn't feel chest pain. This is especially dangerous because people don't get treatment in time. How often do heart attacks happen while sleeping? Studies show that 20 to 25% of all heart attacks occur during sleep or right after waking. How often can heart attacks happen? A person can have multiple heart attacks throughout their lifetime if risk factors aren't controlled. Now let's talk about heart attack symptoms. Classic signs include chest pain or pressure, pain in your arms, jaw or back, shortness of breath, cold sweats, and nausea. But here's what's important to know. Women often have different symptoms. Unusual fatigue, dizziness, abdominal discomfort. These can also be warning signs of a heart attack in women. What happens to your heart during an attack? When blood flow is blocked, your heart muscle starts dying within 20 to 40 minutes. The longer the blockage, the more damage occurs. That's why every minute is critical. If you feel heart attack symptoms, call 911 immediately. Cardiovascular disease and heart disease are the leading killers worldwide. But here's the good news. Most heart attacks are preventable. Here's how to protect your heart health. Number one, control your blood pressure and cholesterol. Number two, don't smoke. Smoking doubles your risk of heart attack. Number three, maintain a healthy weight. Number four, regular physical exercise, at least 30 minutes daily. Number five, eat a healthy diet with fruits, vegetables, and whole grains. Number six, manage stress and get enough sleep. Number seven, control diabetes if you have it. Number eight, regular checkups with a cardiologist after age 40. Remember, patient education saves lives. Knowing how heart attacks happen and recognizing the symptoms can save your life or the life of someone you love. Our 3D animation showed you exactly what happens in your arteries during myocardial infection. Understanding this process is the first step toward prevention. Subscribe to our channel for more 3D medical animations about your health. Hit the like button if this video was helpful, and share it with anyone who needs this information about heart health. Take care of your heart. You only have one. Thanks for watching.